This is a unique experience in one's life. With this Pope, a very special Pope, with this world, so difficult world, with you, you are changing the world. You'll be changing the world on account of your faith, on account of your way of living, on account of the way you look at the future. You want to change the future. Well, we thank you very, very much. You've been here all around Lisbon and Portugal. 1 million, 1.5 million, 2 million, we don't know. Thank you for having been so close to the Pope and being so close to the Pope, to the Church, and here in Portugal.